It means you can be masculine and feminine in the same way. You can be very slim, you can be very sexy as a man. You can be a sexual object.
In Europe, do you use the concept of the metrosexual?
Sorry?
The metrosexual. Is that a kind of European notion as well?
Maybe, but I see me more as a sexual